Hello. Hello. Hello, loves. Hello, loves. Today I thought that I would draw on your face in varied speeds, either very slowly or quick little scribbles. So I'll be taking my time to study your face. I want to say thank you for all the subscribers and the comments I'm getting. They make me smile so much. I'm so grateful. It's really cool to have, I think I'm up to like 78 subscribers. I know that might not seem like a lot to some people, but it's really cool for me. So I'm so excited about this because I just want to keep making this content as much as I can. I wanna create an upload schedule so it's more organized and scheduled because I am pretty sporadic with my uploads. But I will get to that at some point. And I just wanna say thank you because it really means a lot to me. So I'm going to study. So, I'm just gonna study your features because I like the around this way. Your eyes, both of your eyes and your nose. Okay, so. You are okay with pink marker. It's a very fat marker. So I'm gonna start from a distance tracing you, okay? So just gonna go going to create some more swift movements now. Okay, okay. Is this okay? Okay, so okay. Okay. So I have a nice outline of your face, so I'm gonna get up a bit closer. You have such nice big eyes. I'm just gonna get to these little, okay. Move over to the other. And then just get the big one. The eye is too set. Okay. I'm going to move on to the eyebrow right above your eye, right above your eye, right above your eye. Shade in the eyelids and the eyebrows. Shade in the eyelids and the eyebrows. Okay, do you mind if I write eyebrow? And then eyebrow. Just mapping out the dimension of your face, okay. So okay, now I'm gonna get down to the nose. That just goes right from here. have you nose pierced. That's so cool. I'll get the nose piercing, okay? Get the little nose piercing. Okay. Okay, so now. I'm gonna write nose. Okay. Smudge off the sides. I got it a bit on your cheeks. That's not the nose. Okay, so now right from the nose is the lips. Such a nice smile. Okay, so the lips are going to be just right there. Okay, so I'm gonna line everything up. Is that okay? Okay, so because usually the ends of the lips fall right underneath the eye area. There, right there. From here down to there, right there in the center. Okay, so now I'm going to write lips. I messed up. So, I got your hairline mapped out too, but I'm gonna do some quick scribbling, okay? Some quick scribbling around your hair, okay? Because I need to fill that part in. So, such nice, big, beautiful hair. Nice, big, beautiful hair. Okay. Get to the down. Down parts of the hair. Okay. Hair. So beautiful. Okay. So, if you're okay with this, I'm gonna go in with some fast scribbling. It'll be a little bit chaotic, but I'm gonna do a lot of shading to create the shadows, okay? So then. Because your nose is casting a shadow, and your mouth is casting a shadow, and your eyes are casting a shadow. Everything's casting a shadow. Eyes are casting a shadow. Eyes are casting a shadow. Eyes are casting a shadow. Does that make sense? Okay. Just want to make sure you're understanding my planning. Okay, so I'm gonna finish off with some last minute. So much for letting me draw on your face, because now I'm gonna use these dimensions to map out the creative experiment for me to just draw you even more. Okay, so thank you so much for joining me. I will reach out to you again when I need your help, and just thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye.